3 minutes. Just tell me in a minute, what was your short story about? You're not going anywhere.
My short story is about a man, Pascal, who was into pig butchery, forced by his mother.
And set where?
Ultimately, set in Diwar Island.
Which era? Which period? Now?
No, it's around 1950s to 1960s. So
very precise.
Pre-Vatican II, basically, because the masses used to be in Latin. And so the story starts with a mass. And how boredom
and how does sets. It end without giving a plot spoiler?
I think Pascal finds his calling and gathers strength to rise beyond what has been forced on.
Shamika, your short story was?
Okay, my short story's name is Monica's Memory, and it's about Monica and her memory and her relationship with her son.
Set where, in which point?
It's set in a made up place. So mom's from Aldona, dad's from Moira, so I've made a place called Moldona. And there are 4 different languages that are used based on the characters. So there's Portuguese, there's French, there's English, and Konkani. And I have brought in all, there's a recipe in the story as well. Then there's also history, and there are human emotions. So the mother-son relationship, and what else have I brought in?
You've written more fiction in the past?
No, this is my first time.
Planning to do more?
I already have some ideas in mind. That came to me when I was brushing my teeth, so great, I'm working on it currently.
Where would you market it?
Good idea. No idea, I'm just going to write for right now, I think, because it's my first time.
There are a lot of online spaces, by the way.
So my plan is just to write and write and write, because I have 3 short stories in mind. And then
once it flows,
it flows.
Sorry, ma'am.
No problem.
What's your short story about?
My short story was about the Tataki cyclone and COVID. So it was like how the disaster kind of struck at the same time.
Very contemporary.
Goa. Yeah, and Goa was inequipped
okay.
to handle the crisis.
So how do you tell this serious issue in a short story?
Well, I had some of the characters in there, you know, voice their views about how the CM kind of went nuts from talking about from 7 to a four plus figure. How, you know, people they let in people.
Number of COVID cases
happening, and then how the crisis happened when the Tataki happened and everything went off. And people who were like on
your name
no
is?
Oxygen. Your my name is Kora Prerara Bhatia. So when there was no oxygen, my crisis happened when the guy was on a concentrator that needed constant supply and the inverter was running out.
So it's easier to tackle contemporary stories or remote stories in the short story format? What would you think?
I don't know. I guess both. I mean, contemporary is easy because you've got a lot of things happening.
But it's touchy also, no?
Yeah, but it's touchy. I mean, I was at one point of time, I didn't know whether I could state facts and not get sued or pulled up or upset someone.
Well, you got selected, so that's it.
Yeah, when you're directly talking about the CM and health minister at loggerheads, you wonder whether they're going to come and kick you out of Goa after that.
Thank you so much.
It was nice.
Bye, Alexander.
I edit, by the way.
I see.